My thumb is bleeding. Hungry, thirsty, tired. Why did I expect that head shake? Are you Mr. Crappie that we're looking for? Look at you. Okay, this is actually the fourth one I've caught this morning. That's a beautiful fish. We caught some nice crappie last time we were here. So let's throw a swim bait. Sparky, we would have won your Friday night tournament if we had been fishing here. 17-inch bass. See you later. Good jumper. Look familiar. Nice fish. See ya. Beautiful fish, 17 inches long. I put on the PB&J TRD. Haven't used one of those in a while. He's trying to break me off. He found the biggest mess of goop down in there he could find. Nice try. Dumb. Oh! Look at that thumb. Wonder if you can submit a workman's comp claim for bass thumb. That's a beautiful fish. 17. Hang on, Sparky. I'm trying to catch fish. Like this one. Gee whiz, this is running. Maybe it's a tarpon or something. Yeah, just a big old bass. There you go, buddy. First of all, he's been caught before. I don't know how many times. And again, that's a good advertisement for catch and release. Because it's always fun to catch these big rascals. 17 and a half. Gosh, what a beautiful fish. See you next time, big boy. There's a fish coming out of there. He doesn't look like a buster, though. Oh, he's a good jumper, though. We'll just call you Buster, just as an homage. There you go. Why did I expect that head shake? It's another pretty fish. People are liking the pictures I'm sending them. You've got to be... Dadgone it, you're killing me. Very good. Shouldn't be a surprise to get a good one off this log. Have you been through the Layla's school of head shaking? Yes! Ouch! I tell you what, my thumb is killing me. When will they ever learn? Wait a minute, I'm switching hands. There you go, tear that thumb up. Wonder what we got here. Very, very nice channel catfish. Folks would say these are eaters right here. Typically what happens now is they chomp on my thumb and just drive me crazy. If I perform this operation, am I qualified doctor of catfishology? It's Hattie Sparky.
Wow.
That's a good fish.
Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful fish.
18 and a quarter, almost 18 and a half. It is Mr. Largemouth Bass. Thank you, thank you. Save me a little effort, and I want to conserve my energy here today.
There's a good fish. That's a beauty.
16 and a half. Fat. See you, buddy. Hello. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Got a fight on her hands now, buddy. This would have been a break off a 6-pound line. So I'm not gonna lie to you. I've upgraded my line strength just because of this kind of stuff in this lake. Come on, Mr. Whiskers. These are the kind of fish that have been causing all my busts. That's a nice cat. You, sir. Oh. You're saying hi to Sparky? Yeah. Hi, Sparky. Yes, sir. Did you find something to eat there in the mess hall? I know what you're thinking. Get it. All right, ready? That's enough. These fish are in really, really good shape. This little rascal swam that megabug right underneath me. There you go. Oh, that's the way to rip my thumb. Very nice fish. 16 and a half. Goodness gracious.